Joe, that was a great stoppage in front of your home fans. How do you feel that went?
Oh, mate, up and over the moon with the result. He's a tough customer, Terry Cudders, and I think I've done a good job getting him out of there in the first round.
Did you predict it to go that quickly?
No, I've seen him fight a few times with my gym mate Liam Smith. Got a good draw out of him. So it'll be a tough fight. I just have to do what I do best in boxing, and hopefully the results won't go my way.
You had some great support from your home fans. How great is it to be fighting the Echo Arena?
I love fighting in Liverpool. I love people with the best boxing fans in the country, in my opinion. And I love to fight here all the time. I love them all.
You got a fellow Liverpudlian fighting later, Tony Bellew. What's your prediction in that fight?
Tony's one of my best mates. He's been one of my best mates since I was a kid, so I'm hoping he can do a quick knockout like that, hopefully.
Where do you see it going? Quick.
Home sober. To be honest, I think he'll go past the sixth. I think Tony will stop him in the seventh.
Thank you for talking to us.
Thanks.